Shalom, and welcome to I Love Torah. As you can see, I'm a sofer, and I enjoy tremendously writing the 50 letters of the Hebrew alphabet and putting them into written form. From the 22 letters, all the world, all of creation, came into being. And Hashem commanded us that we should have mezuzos on our doorpost. He commanded us that we should wear tefillin, and that we should read from a Sefer Torah.
Money, I need it.